So how's everything looking with the Tesseract?
I almost got it. Leave me alone.
I'll get Barton to help you. Where is he anyway?
The Hulk. Up there in his nest as usual.
Ha! We got a Hawk to play Hawkeye. I did not see that coming. Even if I had both of my eyes.
Something's happening, sir.
Whoa! So it can create people!
No, it's a transporter.
Everybody, shoot that weird-looking guy! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him!
Drop your weapon.
Mind control! Mind control!
Ooh, this feels delightful.
Now I have my little gang. Everyone, this is a level 7.
Level 7, sir?
That means we are officially at war with superpowered beings from space. It's in the guidebook.
What do we do?
Avengers!
Dr. Banner, we need your assistance. No, the real Dr. Banner.
You don't want me. You want the other guy.
There's no one that knows gamma radiation like you do.
So, Fury's isn't after the monster?
Not that he's told me. Fury needs you on these.
He needs me in a cage?
Nobody's putting you in a cage.
Stop lying to me!
Now I got my New York house all set with my name on the outside so everybody knows that I live here.
Hello, Stark. We're gonna need your help.
Man, how'd you find me? How'd you know where I live? How'd you know I lived here?
Captain, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, Agent Carter, but I have to crash the plane.
Hey, sorry to bother you, but I know we just thawed you out like last week, but I have a mission for you. Sure, why not? Can't hang out with my friends. They're either dead or extremely dead. Well, technically you have no choice because you do work for us.
Captain Rogers, I would like to introduce you to Natasha Romanoff.
Have you met Bruce Banner?
Nice to meet you, Dr. Banner. I heard you tried to mimic the super soldier formula?
Yeah, a little. How did you guys figure out that turning green when you get angry problem?
I don't know. I was the first one tested and came out perfect. Lucky me.
Fox you, man.
Whoa.
Whoa.
What's going on?
What's going
on? Sir, we are up in the air.
Let's vanish.
No, I'm getting nervous. Nervousness makes me angry.
What?
I'm just kidding. But seriously, I shouldn't be up here. I could kill all you guys.
Kneel before your new ruler. Kneel before Zod. I mean Loki.
He's so fast.
Not so fast, Loki.
We have our missiles set on Loki.
Hey, Agent Romanoff, you miss me? I know you do. That offer is still on the table about me buying you. Captain?
Stark?
Wait a minute. We in the same movie at the same time? Oh no. You guys are too much for me. I surrender. Take me to jail. Yeah, that's what you get, Loki. Can't face the Iron Man, the greatest superhero in the world. I don't blame you for giving up so easily. I would too if I had to face me.
This is obviously a trap. He wants to get captured.
Look, I know you've been asleep for a few hundred years, but since then, I've become the best thing since water. Loki's just too scared to face me one-on-one. Simple as that.
Guys, there's something big and handsome landing on our ship.
Oh, brother. I'm here all night, folks.
Did he just straight punk us? Nobody punks Iron Man.
Guess I better join the party.
Captain, wait. They're all strong and can fly.
Well, I'm really good at falling.
Loki, we thought he'd be dead. We were at thou funeral.
How did you even find me, or knew I was alive?
Oh, yes. That would be a plot hole if I didn't explain that right now. You see... Oh!
Yeah! Iron Man!
I have the power!
Alright, put down the hammer.
No. This is ye thine art most powerfulest thing amongst the universe.
Whew, man. Alright, are we done here?
So, you guys taking me or what? You guys weren't even watching me. I could just ran off. But I want to go to jail.
Ha, 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 we got you, we got you, we got you.
Yep, you got me. What do you even do here anyway?
I'm the boss.
So you do nothing?
Like a boss.
So why are you up here? You gonna turn to the Hulk? Do it. Do it right now. Turn to the Hulk. Right now.
Actually, I'm here to help Fury find the Tesseract.
Wait, you're smart too? Let's be best friends.
Sure, okay.
Now that you're my bestie, get mad. What's your secret? Your mama ugly. You ugly.
That doesn't bother me at all.
Is everything a joke to you?
Of course, I can joke. I'm Iron Man. I can do whatever I want.
Big man in a suit of armor? Take that off and what are you?
Awesome. You want to talk? Everything special about you came out of a bottle.
What? Doctor? Are you okay? Calm down. Calm down. Think about little baby kittens.
I hate cats.
Loki?
Come get me.
Oh. Oh. Ye got me good thine time, brother.
Yeah. How many times have I played that trick on you? You act like we didn't grow up together.
Now we got you, Loki.
No!
Plot twist!
No, Coulson!
Sorry, sir. Looks like I'm clocking out.
Wait, wait. How about I transfer you to the secret facility? Let's call it Tahiti. Then you can have your own TV show.
Go from movies to television? I really will be dead.
Good luck with y'all saving the world. I'm going home. What the shell's he doing in my house? He is literally asking for a beating. Nah, just come on in. Make yourself at home. I guess everybody got a key now.
Brother, look forth upon thy world at hand. This is chaos. Thou shalt not be able to rule after this.
Well, it's too late. I can't stop it now.
Then, let us stop this together. As brethren.
Stab!
Oh!
Oof! Whoa, Thor, are you okay?
Yes, I am fine. My brother just stabbed mine side. And in the heart.
Guys, we have to come up with a plan.
Hey guys. I've been looking everywhere for you guys. Did you know there's an alien invasion going on in the entire city? Do you know how many streets I drove up looking for y'all? It's a good thing I happened to find all of you in one spot at the exact same time. Oh, and sorry for almost killing you earlier. Loki had nothing to do with it. That was just all frustrations. Try wearing some baggy clothes.
It's okay. We could use frustrations.
Hey, is Banner there yet?
Yeah, how did you know?
Cause I can hear him through your communicator, dummy. Tell him to suit up. I'm bringing y'all a present.
Dr. Banner, I think it's a good time to get angry.
You see, that's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
So, you're saying when we first met and you were smiling and saying nice to meet you, you were pissed off that whole time?
Yep.
Pose for dramatic effect!
Alright, so this is what we're gonna do.
Hold up, I'm in charge! Now y'all listen to Captain.
Right, let's split up. My mask! No, I have a secret identity I'm trying to protect! No! Now everyone can see my face!
Wait a minute. Captain America Steve Rogers?
Hey guys, SHIELD just shot a missile toward your area because they're douchebags.
I'm on it!
Stand back, random old pedestrian we keep seeing in the background a lot. This could be dangerous for ye.
That son of a gun, he actually did it.
I didn't know he could fly backwards extremely fast towards the ground.
Oh!
Oh no. He's dead.
Oh hey guys, I'm okay.
The Avengers are dangerous. You think it's a good idea to let them loose off into the world? Hey, they weren't the ones trying to shoot a missile out to New York to kill millions of people just to kill a few aliens.
Sir, will we see the Avengers again?
I guarantee you, if we need them again, I'm sure they'll be here.
What are you doing here? I have nowhere to go. Plus, we still work for you. Maybe we can go find that Winter Soldier I heard so much about?